Sherry.
I'm Carissa.
And we are Sherry and Carissa.
And so we met in Sec 1 and we were both in the same CCA.
Yeah.
And the CCA was choir, so yeah.
Yeah, and we started having jamming sessions since Sec 2. And then we were always sing like pop songs or like, new songs together, like try to harmonize.
Yeah. Because we really like to sing with each other.
Yeah, and then now we're in JC, we end up in the same
CCA. Still the same CCA.
Yeah, so we actually have quite a lot of time together to like sing.
Yeah. Okay, so my idol is Jean Go Seja. She's a local artist and she writes her own songs and it's super inspiring. She's also part of this acapella group called Apex Project. And for me, I think that she's somebody really important in my life because she shows me like how local music can go a very long way, and she's my inspiration because I want to be like her and showcase our music to the world, to the Singapore and to the world.
Yeah. For me, Ariana Grande inspires me a lot. Like, I've been listening to her songs since primary school, like, and I really admire her as a female singer with such a powerful and strong voice, and especially all her high notes. They're like, whoa. So we first found out about this competition through our seniors. So our seniors actually participated in the 2016 and 2017
UNG. And then like they told us that they learned a lot of new skills and they got to meet a lot of new people, and we feel like this is what we want as musicians. UMG to us is a very good platform for us to meet people who share the same passion and for us to better ourselves as musicians. We'll be singing something that is very different from the usual style, and so you can expect your minds to be blown away.
And get ready to see magic where our voices come together. Please come down to support Sherry
and Carissa
on 3rd June
from 6 to 9 p.m.
at Hwa Chong. Bum 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 b